Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea and I make vegan travel food vlogs. So we are still in the middle of this pandemic and I haven't been able to travel anywhere outside of Jakarta. Eating out is still not a safe thing to do. Besides ordering vegan food deliveries from GoFood, I've also been shopping on Tokopedia. Tokopedia is one of the biggest online shopping platforms in Indonesia, and guess who are the ambassadors? BTS! Tokopedia, selalu ada, selalu bisa! That's the one main reason I shop on Tokopedia, because of BTS. I was surprised to find so many vegan options on there. In this video, I will be showing you my personal top 5 favorite shops on Tokopedia for vegan sweets and desserts. If you love ice cream, you must try Low Coco Creamery. Low Coco Creamery is fully vegan. Compared to all the ice creams I've had throughout my entire life, their ice cream, the best. This is not sponsored, this is from the bottom of my heart. So far, I have tried 4 of their flavors. Ube, mango, matcha, and sea salt. The ube one is just okay, but the mango, matcha, and sea salt... Their matcha flavor is so rich and has just the perfect amount of bitterness. The mango ice cream is super refreshing and it tastes so natural. Unfortunately, the matcha and mango are seasonal flavors, so let's hope they'll be up again soon. I love the dreamy blue color of the sea salt ice cream. It has this perfect thickness and creaminess. It's just so satisfying. Next up is a vegan bakery named Misfits. All the breads I've had from here were so fluffy and delicious. My personal favorite is their milk bread. There's so many flavors to choose from. I highly recommend the taro flavor. It tastes even better if you put it in the oven for around 5 minutes, so the outer layer will become super crispy and the inside would just taste like clouds.
4 minutes.
If you love Japanese strawberry daifuku, the best one I've had in Jakarta is from Mocha Mochi. Keep in mind, not everything here is vegan, so make sure to double check with the seller before ordering. But for the original and the matcha flavored daifuku, I have checked with the seller and they don't contain animal products. I suggest you leave it in the fridge for a while before eating it, because eating it cold tastes 10 times better. To me, they both taste the same, so you might as well just get the original one because the matcha one is slightly more expensive. I love their mochi texture. It's elastic, but at the same time, it's also easy to pull apart. Their strawberry is big and juicy. The sweetness from the red bean filling and the sour strawberry, together they're like peanut butter and jelly. This next shop is called Sumiwa. They sell traditional Indonesian dry cakes and cookies. These are the types of sweets that you put on your living room tables and when guests come over, they can snack on them. They're the perfect gifts for Chinese New Year. My personal favorite is the pineapple cake, nastar. They're this round, golden, crispy, flaky cake with pineapple paste inside.
Mmm, very crunchy.
They also make gluten-free version of each one. Of course, it's slightly more expensive. So I've tried both the original and the gluten-free version. The gluten-free one is not as crispy, it's more sticky and just not as addictive. But the original one is so good. This last shop is called The Healthy Nutter. They have chia puddings, brownies, pecan pies, and almond milk. Their almond milk is the best I've had in Jakarta. It tastes as good, as thick, as rich as a milkshake. I highly recommend the pecan pie.
Oh, oh my god, it smells so good.
So the pecan pie is cut into 9 pieces and they're topped with generous amounts of pecans. biting into it, it's so crunchy, soft, not too sticky, strong aroma.
Oh my god. I fucking love it.
Even though it's just less sweet, it is still an amazing and satisfying dessert.
So good. Wow.
Bonus, I have two more shops just to throw it in there. First one is Club Sehat. I think most vegans in Jakarta know this shop already. They sell pretty much all the ingredients you need in your kitchen, as well as superfood with reasonable pricings. They also have offline stores in Jakarta. I always get my nutritional yeast, vanilla extract, cashew nuts, pumpkin seeds, and rolled oats from here. And this online supermarket named Hejo. Everything here is vegetarian and vegan. They even make their own vegan frozen meat, and they are affordable.
Wow. Oh my god, I love it. It will be good with rice.
So that's my Tokopedia recommendations. Let me know if you recommend any other shops, and I will give them a try. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. Please support me by giving this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Also, turn on your notification alert so you'll know when I upload a new video. Ta-da!